The national championships is a place to lock in. Routines will be used for the Olympic Games. We will now see Dominique Dawes lock in her new floor exercise routine.
And gone are the trademark tumbling passes that we've been so used to seeing Dominique perform, the back-to-back tumbling, but I think you'll be happy with her choice. This is a big first pass.
It is hard to believe this is the same athlete that we saw earlier today warming up. The crowd loves it. Dominique Dawes.
I sure would like to know what she did from this morning. You know, what made her famous was the back-to-back tumbling passes that we got so used to seeing. The crowd loved it. We loved it. It was awesome. But she's chosen the double layout for her first tumbling run, and it was a great one. Perfectly laid out. Excellent.
You know, the night before the competition began, I saw Dominique. There's a big fountain where the athletes are staying. She took a penny from her pocket, closed her eyes, and made a wish and threw it in. Well, maybe she was only worried about optionals, and it's coming through now.
When she was little, she would write three words on a mirror right before a meet: determination, dedication, and dynamic, and a 9850.